was born on a fold. I nearly split my mama in two. And while she held me proud, I had the thought, well, there is no one through.